Sometimes, not every app you need is available to you on the Google Play Store. Sometimes they can be region locked, or sometimes they may not be available to your specific device. I still remember the days of using APKs to install Pokemon Go on my tablet when that was a big thing. So in this quick tutorial, I'll be showing you how to install APKs not gotten from the App Store onto your Android device. Now, the first thing you want to do is actually download the APK, which you can simply get from the developer or publisher's website most of the time. Once you have downloaded it, simply go into your My Files like this, then into Downloads, and it should appear. So right now I have a DJI Ronin app, as you can see right here, which I'm going to try and install. As you can see right there, it ends in APK, telling us which file it is. So I'm just going to quickly click on that, and it's going to tell me how I want to open a file. So let's go with Package Installer. And just like that, the app will be installed. So this is a great way to get apps that are just unavailable in the Play Store, unavailable in a region, or unavailable on your specific device. Though do keep in mind where you're getting those files from and make sure they're trustworthy websites. And you may want to disable the permissions to install apps from unknown sources once you're done with it, because when you are installing, you may get this kind of pop-up. So what about if you want to turn that permission off? Well, simply go into your settings, and this is kind of different for every version of Android. This is how it's done on a Samsung, but it's going to be pretty much similar everywhere else. Go down to security, and then go on to more security settings, and then install unknown apps. And this is where you can deny those permissions, just to keep your device on the safe side. Finally, if the app you want isn't available in the Google Play Store but is available in other stores, well, don't worry, you can always install them pretty easy as well, either using APKs or getting them directly from the Google Play Store. For example, you have the Galaxy Store or Amazon's own App Store as well. There are other options out there if your app isn't available on the default Play Store. So if this was helpful, make sure to subscribe to How To Authority for more tutorials like this one.